Hi and welcome to the 100% Club. Today I'll be showing you how to get tickets please on Atomic Heart. The location is Lesnaya. What you need to do to get this achievement is to take a train at the Lesnaya Maglev train station. This will be right after you've exited the Vavilov complex. But I'll be showing you in my video guide exactly what you need to do after you exit the Vavilov complex until you get this achievement. If you have any questions, please leave them down in the comments below.
Shit, Chelas. What are they doing?
They're repairing broken robots. The more Chelas there are, the sooner the damaged unit will be fixed. They're not currently dangerous. You can keep going. Just ignore them.
I think I'll wait. One of them has a camera. I'd rather not have it see me. There are cameras everywhere. Where do they send the stuff they see?
If you're detected, the Hawk will sound a level 1 alarm, and all nearby robots will converge on your current location. If a camera sees you attacking a robot, a level 2 alarm will be activated, and the Hawk will deploy additional forces.
How do I know the current alert level?
Your polymer retina is equipped with an alert level indicator.
Which other facility robots are dangerous?
All of them, I suppose. Other than the Tereshkovas, as they operate autonomously and are not connected to the network. So the central hub infiltrated by Petrov does not have access to the Tereshkovas.
At least someone here isn't trying to kill me. Thanks. For nothing.
Device allow us to hack into the security system?
Hacking into the system would be tricky.
Access denied. Please provide a valid code.
Where's the fire, Sonny?
Granny? Is that you?
So you haven't forgotten old Granny Zena, huh? Good for you. How's the Vavilov complex treating you? You like the cute little bush they got there?
That cute little bush almost killed me. I barely made it out in one piece. And now I'm stuck here with this lousy piece of shit Valon.
Here's a little tip for you, Sonny. You need bigger guns. Then you can take out all those nasty buggers without breaking a sweat.
Right. Guns are kind of hard to find around here.
You should stop by my hut. I'll find you a blueprint. And it'll help you back into that Volon. I've got some codes for it around here someplace.
Your hut?
What kind of Baba Yaga would I be without a hut on chicken legs?
They broke the mold when they made you, Granny. All right. I'll come to your hut. Where is it?
See the field on the hill? Down the road from that tower of yours. Head that way and wait for me there. I won't be long.
Let me go, you son of a bitch! About time. That fucking bot almost killed me.
Well, I'm here now, Sonny.
Thanks for the assist, Granny Zena. So, where are these big guns of yours? I'm gonna need them.
Come on in. Have a cup of tea. Kettle's there. Help yourself.
Okay. Nice TV. What's on?
Cartoons. Have a seat and watch.
What the hell are you?
Regarding
Shush.
The report.
Your beloved Setimo, son. I want you to watch closely.
At facility 3826.
The malfunction has already been corrected, Comrade Molotov. Everything's back to normal.
There's nothing to worry
corrected
about.
Corrected or not, our American friends are likely to find out about this outrageous incident. Do you realize what this could mean for us? An international scandal!
I am fully aware of...
Are you? Our Atomic Heart Project is in jeopardy!
My project. A project I started before the beginning of that damn war. A project you all refused to acknowledge. How many millions of Soviet citizens died in that bloody meat grinder of a war? I swore that the world would never see its like again.
Well, well.
I'm glad to hear you still value human life over your mechanical toys, Comrade Sechenov.
But that does not change the fact that we are all slowly being suffocated by Western sanctions.
Comrade Molotov, I value human life above all else, and the age of capitalist exploitation is coming to an end.
Soon the Western working class will cast off the yoke of the oppressor.
I understand my duty all too well, Comrade Molotov. The polymerization of the entire Soviet population, the launch of the collective neural network, Operation Atomic Heart.
What duty are you referring to, Comrade Sechenov? Do you even realize that if the Americans
find out that your robots can be switched to combat mode, I guarantee
your project will be dead in the water.
They're not going to find out. I repeat, the malfunction has been dealt
with. Comrade Sechenov, some members of the Politburo may be willing to take you at your word as an honored member of the Academy of Sciences. But I'm afraid your word is just not enough for me.
What's that supposed to mean?
The Politburo has come to a decision.
And I have been ordered to head a special commission investigating your malfunction. We will be at your facility later today. Do I make myself clear, Comrade Sechenov?
Well, Comrade Molotov, if the party deems it necessary, then...
Holy shit, Granny Zena. How the hell did you get
it's
access
to this?
It's
a direct connection. I've got eyes and ears everywhere, sweet cheeks. Don't worry about it, okay? It's none of your business. Besides, you've got work to do. I've got a little present for you. It's in the corner. You know what to do with Volan codes, right? And take this blueprint. You can give it to my repair vendor. It won't bite. Unlike your girlfriend.
What? Girlfriend? Thanks, lady. You're a real peach.
What are you looking at? Take a picture. It'll last longer.
You're no ordinary old lady.
Really? You seem a little mixed up, Sonny.
No kidding. You've got a flying hut, a quantum computer hanging from the ceiling. Of course I'm mixed up. I've never met anybody like you before.
You've got a memory like a sieve, haven't you?
Well, I guess there's a few little things I can't remember since I got injured. But I definitely remember you.
Little things, you say? Well, now you've got something really important to do, right?
Pretty much. I need to get to the VDNH. Is there a train station around here?
It's right past the village. Head down the road, you can't miss it. Just keep an eye on the sky.
Anyway, I gotta run.
Off you go, little pup. Oh, I almost forgot. You didn't find a couple of rings down there, did you? Gold ones, in a Facility 3826 box?
Rings in a box? No, Granny Zena, I didn't see anything like that. I was kind of busy.
Well, off you go then. Enjoy the VDNH.
Thanks. I really appreciate the help.
Wait. You're meeting Stockhausen there, aren't you?
How the hell did you know about that?
A little bird told me. Tell the Kraut things might have been different if he hadn't been chasing after another man's woman.
Whatever. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Grab a car in the village. It's a long walk to the station.
Charles, who is this Granny Zena lady anyway?
That's a difficult question to answer, Comrade Major. I've never met her.
Yeah? I figured you knew her.
Why is that?
You didn't say a word when we were talking. I assumed you didn't want her to hear your voice.
I decided not to reveal myself until I can determine exactly whose side she's on.
Makes sense. So, what about this Atomic Heart Project Dr. Sechenov was talking to Comrade Molotov about?
I have no data about it. You'd have to ask Dr. Sechenov.
Nah, it doesn't matter. The boss will tell me about it if I need to know. Let's go find a way to the station. Okay, let's open the gate. Okay, let's open the gate. We're finally in the system. We can see the whole place this way. Let's look for the right camera.
Pleasure serving with you, Major P3. Unfortunately, you are about to be killed.
Конечно, лучше всем, все на свете знает. И, конечно, лучше всем, все на свете знает.
found the station. And the train is right there. All we have to do now is take a seat and we're off.
I sincerely hope we don't encounter any obstacles along the way.
Don't jinx it, Glove. Otherwise, we'll find a goddamn canister lock on the door.
Greetings, comrade. Welcome aboard Vortex, the unique high-speed train and the crown jewel of Facility 3826 transportation system.
I need to get to the VDNH right away.
It will be my pleasure, comrade. The current load of the train line is 0%. You may depart immediately.
Great, let's go.
Assuming you have purchased a ticket.
A ticket? A fucking ticket? Are you stupid? There are corpses everywhere. There's an emergency protocol in effect over the entire facility. Start the train right now.
According to Soviet law, free travel is available only to pregnant women and people with disabilities. I do not detect any signs of pregnancy. Show me a note from the gynecologist.
I'll show you signs of pregnancy, you piece of shit.
If you have a mental disability, please present your disability certificate.
That's it. You're fucked.
Comrade Major, note that this particular Raphic is not an autonomous system. He is the high-speed train Vortex. Destroying him will permanently disable the train.
All right. Listen here, you lousy hunk of junk. Where do I get your fucking ticket?
You may purchase it at the nearest ticket window. There are special discounts available for passengers traveling with children.
What ticket window, you dumb shit? They're closed. Everyone's dead. Nobody's selling tickets.
According to Soviet law, free travel is available only to pregnant women and people with disabilities.
Cram it, you prick. I'll end up hoofing it all the way to the VDNH at this rate. What am I supposed to do now? Search every single body here?
I suggest talking to the polymerized victims.
Shit. Do I have to? Have your train ticket, comrade? It's an emergency.
Are you alive? Then run! You can make it! Leave the area!
I can't. I'm the guy who's gonna clean up this mess.
This is exactly what we thought when we sounded the alarm. And now we're hiding out instead of fixing the robots.
Sorry, comrade, but there's no need for you to hide anymore.
Are you trying to say they killed me? I knew it!
Really? How?
It's been several nights, but I'm still huddling in the same spot, and I can't remember what happened before the alarm went off.
I'm guessing your ticket's expired then, huh?
I have a monthly pass. Has it been a month yet? How long have I been lying here?
Ah, it hasn't been a month. Mind if I borrow your pass, comrade? You don't need it anymore. And that fucking Raphic on the train is busting my balls.
You saw a Raphic? Do not approach it under any circumstances. Raphics kill you if you try talking to them.
Have you got a pass or not?
I have. Take it. It's in my pocket. I can't reach it.
I'll get it. Thanks, comrade.
Do not approach Raphics. They're dangerous.
Greetings, comrade. Welcome aboard Vortex, the unique high-speed train and the crown jewel of Facility 3826 transportation system.
Is this ticket okay? Will you let me ride now, you bloodsucker?
Why didn't you notify me you had a travel document, comrade? It could speed up the departure of the train.
Maybe because I didn't have it back then.
Are you saying this isn't your ticket? Riding with someone else's ticket is unworthy of a Soviet citizen.
What did you just say?
Please do not worry. Having analyzed the situation, I came to the conclusion that you are a law enforcement officer investigating an emergency. It is obvious that you are allowed to travel free of charge under the current circumstances.
Are you serious?
Feel free to take any available seat. The train is departing in 10 seconds.
Wow, we just witnessed a real miracle of science.
The train is now departing. Next stop, Solnechnaya Station.
Professor Zaharov's death seems pretty cut and dry to me. What's so suspicious about it?
We've already been over this. There are too many unanswered questions.
Hey,
if this video guide was helpful, please smash that like button so that more achievement hunters like you guys can get the guides they deserve and get back on track to 100% completion. If there is any game suggestions that you want 100% completion guides of, please leave them down in the comments below and smash that subscribe button so that you can get notified when I release them. And I'll see all of you guys on your next achievement hunt.